got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling.
This is my hamster. She's Fluffy. Her name is Fluffy Panda. She's a Syrian hamster. She's a pastor. She's a pastor. And she's a jumpy one.
Ah,
that's what I'm talking about. So, and right now, it is how to play with your hamster in your bed. So, first of all, we're going to have a good skull thumb, a hole in your bed. So, let's see.
It's stuck here. You're gonna get out of my room. Here's a...
You should cover it with a pillow or anything. Get your hands with it. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's just make some hands. Sorry. You can make a pillow. Just not this. Okay? Yeah, this is fluffy. You can put your hands over there. You see, I'm not over there. So, if your hamster pick
a mask from free, just like you did for yourself later, your hamster pick there. Hamster cannot fit there because she's so big, and you too. And that's for a small hamster arm. So, she cannot fit there. She can pick me.
So if you're also prepared, take note for the code. So if you missed
it, I'm going just to push the plate like that. So yeah, I push it over here.
Thanks for watching.